Preseason's going great. Preseason went well. A lot of guys came in shape. Team's shaping up well right now, and the formation is falling into place.
A lot of the incoming freshmen are going to be a big part of our team. We have about 10, maybe a little more coming in, so they're going to be a significant role coming in this year, and hopefully they can help us win some games and start going places.
I think losing a lot of players last year was a hard thing to rebuild from, but with the new guys stepping up, I think this year is going to be great, and they're going to be able to build off this year for years to come.
The key for us to just be successful this year is all come together as one, just be one team. We can't be divided, and just get in shape and start grinding together, and comes to conference time, we just gotta win games.
Team chemistry is great right now. Devin started well in preseason, just intermingling upperclassmen, freshmen. I don't think there's much of a gap between any of us. We all hang out together, and I don't think there's any gap between the oldest guys who have the most experience to the new kids who might not play as much.
For us as seniors, I mean, we just got to take the leadership role on the team and just get everyone together, be together always, just be friends, be more than, make more relationships together on field and off field as well.